Thanks y'all for sticking around. Folks called the Philistines. About 3,000 years ago, they swept across the Holy Land, leaving a path of destruction. It was a tradition for the two baddest warriors from each side to face off against one another in single combat. And the Philistines had this boy named Goliath. And everywhere they went and everybody they fought against, nobody could bring him down. So when the Philistines rolled into Israel, Goliath stood out there in the field hollering, looking for somebody to come and challenge him. But nobody showed up. So finally, King Saul, the king of the Israelites, sent his royal messengers to the village of Bethlehem. And it was there they came across this young man. This young man named David.
And it came to pass as the king sat on his throne that the Lord came down and gave him rest
from all his enemies.
Thank you.
updates. Strangling blood will I steal your fate? Is it faith alone that will save the day?
That's a new one off our record, Color Sound Renew Revive. We just put that out this past fall, I guess, November sometime. But yeah, the 18th of November. So y'all check that album out. It's on iTunes, all that fun stuff, Spotify, Pandora. You can find us all there.
We got our good friend, Mr. Joe Vickers, here this evening. Joe and I played a bunch of bands together back down in Hilton Head, and Joe's a pretty awesome didgeridoo player. So if it's okay with you, Mr. George, we're going to get Mr. Joe Vickers, ladies and gentlemen, on the didgeridoo. Oh, man.
Look out.
Joe's a great songwriter as well. He's got a couple records out.
We'll be right back.
Once again, Joe Vickers, he's my good friend. He's one of the first dudes that got me playing music down on Hilton Head, actually. And Joe's just recently moved up this way, so we're sad to see him go, but good to see him when we're around and we're up here. So hopefully he'll be out more often playing a little bit with us. Yeah. Thanks, bud.
Hanging desert lights, low of the night.
Thanks a lot, y'all. It's a brand new one. It's called Long Shadows. It's off our newest record, Color Sound, Renew, Revive. Mr. Andrew Hazel's over here. He's got a whole bunch of really cool stuff, and that record is one of the cool things that he's got.
Thanks, y'all, so much again. We got one more tune for you. We're Cranford Hollow. We're from Hilton Head. We're on iTunes and Facebook. Please check us out. Please make sure y'all taking care of your bartenders, and hopefully we'll see y'all real soon.
Phillip Sirmans on the bass guitar.
on the drum set. My name is Eric Reid. We're Cranford Hollow from Hilton Head Island, South Carolina. We're very happy to be up here at the Pisgah Brewing Company with all y'all. If y'all like what you hear, please talk to Mr. Andrew Hazel. Big thanks to George running the sound, Mr. Scott Myers helping us out.
Thank you.